unboxing everything that we bought from where again?
Lazada.
Okay, from Lazada, okay. He will have his first turn. We have a lot of products in store here, okay. So, go honey.
Without further ado, I'm gonna unbox first. Oh, I said one.
Wow.
It's a JBL Pulse 2.
Ooh.
See that one?
It's
cool. Meshing a silver
can
color,
I see?
And
I'll
this
hold
one is
this
the
one for you.
Black one.
Oh, okay. Mine is the silver one, right?
Yes.
This.
So, let's
okay.
open this one.
Oh, the cover, okay.
Okay.
Wow. Okay. Oops.
This is the black. See? It's the black card. Let me turn it off. Very cool. Let's see. It's a Bluetooth speaker.
Really?
Yes. It is, I guess, 8 watts, or 16 watts, actually,
mm-hmm.
the speaker. And then, let's turn it off. Contents inside are following. We have the speaker. We have here inside the black one.
Can we
here.
See? Okay, this one?
Yeah, it's power adapter.
Ah.
And so this all includes a USB adapter, actually. And a manual.
Okay.
Here, this manual on the inside.
Wow, everything looks really new.
Yeah, of course new.
Okay, that's the first speaker.
This
then
one is the
silver
color
version.
Yeah.
I don't know how to open. Okay.
It's inside.
Sorry, that was difficult for me. Wow. That
wow.
is feminine.
It's a silver color.
And then
turn it on. Another
wow.
unique feature of this product,
like
when you have two JBL Pulse together, just press this one, it's the JBL Connect,
and
you press also the other one,
and then what happens?
Both speakers will connect to each other, and then you will have a series round one. This becomes the left speaker, this becomes the right speaker. So you have more immersive sound. So those are unique features. You have two JBL Pulse speakers. Okay, let's turn this off. Let's unbox another one.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, this one. I also bought this one in Lazada. These are hard pieces for the JBL Pulse so that we go out.
Ah, especially if you go
yeah.
to a near beach
yes.
or somewhere.
Yeah.
We just paste it here.
Yeah, we just paste inside.
Okay. Is it water resistant?
I guess not.
Ah, okay.
That's
so
a hard shot.
Nice. Very sturdy, I
yeah,
think.
Yes, very sturdy. And then we have
on
this one.
On to the next.
What
are those?
These are Bluetooth
speakers? No.
Audio adapters.
Adapters.
Yeah. These are all Bluetooth adapters, but they have different functions.
Oh, okay.
That's why I have three one. This one specifically for the PS4.
Okay, hold it for you.
Yeah, it's a PS4.
And then?
Includes a USB adapter and a microphone.
Okay, there you have it.
Then the function is this, what is we can connect it to their Bluetooth speakers or Bluetooth headsets,
yes.
headphones, earphones.
Mm.
So, specific one.
Just for PS4.
Yeah, just for PS4.
Okay.
This one is for
cool.
the PC or a laptop.
Mm.
You can
PC.
Connect it wirelessly with Bluetooth speaker.
Okay.
Then this one is a Bluetooth audio transmitter.
What does it do?
It makes your consoles or you have appliances that are that have 3.5 mm adapter, like TV. You have a radio or a cell phone that has no Bluetooth, then you can use this one to connect
okay.
your Bluetooth speakers or headphones.
I see.
Yeah.
Three kinds of Bluetooth speakers. Cool.
This one, I think it's very useful. This is
why?
A handheld.
Oh, I think I like that.
Rechargeable, portable
fan. I see.
This one?
Let me see.
Yeah.
Is it strong?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It's
perfect
a famous brand
for hot, humid days.
Electric fan here in the Philippines.
Oh, really?
Iwata? Yes.
Oh, so it has three functions.
Yes.
Mm, 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3.
Okay, and you can also fold it like this.
Yeah.
How? Okay, Squirtle.
Becomes a stand fan.
Right. This is. It does.
Yes. Okay, let's move on to another one.
Nice.
What's this one?
These.
Got it. I'll just first choose one.
This one.
It's a Asus Zen Power Slim.
Okay. What's
it's
this?
It's a power bank.
Mm,
it
okay.
only has around 3000 mAh, but it's good for a whole day's use.
Really?
The nice thing about this one
wow.
is that it's so slim.
It
easily
is.
Fits in your pocket. Smaller than my cell phone, actually.
Look at that.
Yeah, it's very slim.
Cool.
Okay, moving on. I have this. It's a transparent 2.5-inch SATA USB 3.0 enclosure. It has different colors.
What
this one
it
I
do?
Have this the green one, and this one is this transparent one.
Mm.
What it does is it makes your 2.5-inch HDD into a portable one.
Mm-hmm.
If you have one lying inside your laptop and your laptop is dead, and you have a spare one, you can actually put this inside here and you can use the hard drive again.
Mm. Interesting for me.
And the last one.
Those are the
I
ones.
Bought this one. Not
wow.
included the speakers, but only the Morganstar headphone stand. Makes
really?
Your headphones look nice.
The bomb!
Yes. It's actually a stand.
Really?
Headphones.
It's a really hard case again.
The HyperX is not included actually.
Oh, not included?
Yeah.
Just the stand itself.
Yeah, the stand itself.
Okay. Are you done?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay,
so
on to my unboxing, just really teeny tiny pieces. Okay, first items, this, I just opened it, and then the bubble wrap first. Yeah, sleek products here. Okay, first, very nice blush from Sleek, and then, wow, nice. The name of this is a cream to powder blush 075 Gerbera. Nice handy mirror. And the product is here. Take a look
so
at
what
that.
Does it do?
It colors my cheeks, of course. Very similar to NARS packaging. And then my second one. Of course, every girl should have it. This is the corrector and concealer palette. There.
That looks nice.
And there is a mirror too, and that's moi. Okay, there's a powder. This is a color corrector, and then the concealer. Okay.
Nice. So that's it?
Yeah, I don't know. Some other products
oh,
there.
I have
if I'm not mistaken, always try to check Lazada because I got these for free shipping, and then there was like 70% off all Sleek products. I think that was just 1 or 2 days last week or 2 weeks ago. Total price for this, if it's not on sale, like 100 plus. I don't know, 1,000 plus together. And I got this for only, what,
350, I guess.
For
three,
two products already. Good deal. Another good one. Thank you, Lazada. And you know this famous icon here.
Lazada icon.
Right. And then I have here like deal products here, three of them. Can you hold it for me?
Yeah, sure.
Three kinds of Dove spray deodorant. One is this for Advanced Care Ultimate White. Second one is Powder Soft. The third one is this Pure with Moisturizing Cream. Deo, men and women. Have to have this. Then next, very important for the working ladies out there, this is from Simple, micellar cleansing wipe with 25 pieces inside.
What is that?
It's a very good makeup remover.
Oh, okay.
Cleansing wipes, makeup remover for lazy people, sometimes that's me. And last for the hair, another from Dove. This is new oxygen and nourishment root lift spray. No more bad hair day again. this, I think I'm finished.
Oh, that's it?
Yes. Thank you for joining our team. So I hope you have a good time watching. So again, this is Belle.
Thank you for watching. It's John.
And John, don't forget to
hit like,
subscribe, and see you.